to see shit for what it was. I used to like hooping, but now I like hearing my music inside of the club. We spinning, they can't get enough. No, we ain't beefing with no bro. Nick can't reach in your pocket and show me a dog. We on that King D, Nick can't set up shop. We gonna rob if you think you the plug. Y'all turn.
Yo, what is going on, guys?
Here.
Nah, what's going on, y'all? I'm back from Florida. It's been gone for 2 weeks.
Back in Florida.
You know what I'm saying? We back. Doing a little work. Bro's putting on his wheels. Gonna try to get out this demonic driveway. And I'm just doing a little more fitment work. I got my tires coming in. Actually, right now, as we speak. Should be here anytime. I think we're knocking it down. Just getting it ready. After I fuck with the back, take a look at the front, because the front is extremely fender to lip, so I got to take a look at that. But besides that, I think we're all good. Hopefully the dude gets here anytime soon, and then we can go put these wheels on, and we'll vlog it for y'all. But yeah, man.
We gonna put them on.
I'm gonna attempt to get out, huh? Damn. Big crunchy. Alright, boys, today is the day. We're getting the tires mounted. They agreed on 120. Tire Latina, pull up. Mount balance, and for some reason they leave these holes in my wheels, but they're gonna put that in. Man, 120 all around, I bet.
Oh yeah.
I thought that shit was gonna be bad.
Yeah,
not.
Oh yeah,
BP. I guess they don't have to do the explosion shit. Why doesn't he be getting dripped out every time I see him, bro? I think he got on some new clothes every time I see him, bro.
Nigga, I'm just throwing some shit on.
Look at that little ass single exit. Why are you so little? Huh? Why the fuck is it so small?
That's
the exit.
That's 3 inches,
bro. Yeah, get this on film.
He's making it out. He alright. He ain't stop going fucking slow. I keep trying to tell that nigga, bro. Easy. That was better than when he had his stocks on. It'd be, that's better than when his stocks on.
Holy fuck!
Exhaust gone.
Nigga, that's how I was driving my neighbors every day.
Alright, over
there.
Hey, this is disgusting.
It looked good, bro.
That shit is
long awaited, bro.
Whenever I'm being a back, I'm having most of the hood to relax. Programmer, I'm trying to crank up a stack.
Look at Tuck, so goddamn.
Yeah.
That's that Cameron all the way.
Wait, what you ready? 1 to 10?
1 through 10, I get that bit like a 7.3.
Well, what do you need to work on?
I like the camera. I don't like the wheels.
Like the wheels?
I like the
nah, babe.
But that's just me personally.
Yeah.
I don't like.
Oh, thank you.
We out here, man. Full scramp. Hold on. I had to get Kevin shit. Full scramp. Like I was saying, we out here, man. Full scramp. Full scramp.
Nick Kev got a daily? What daily you got, man?
Hell yeah. TSX.
TSX. Rich nigga, shit nigga rich. You can get any car you want.
That nigga got two already. What you talking about?
I right, got what they need.
Sponsored by Kevin.
What you get, Hassan? Sponsored by Kevin Clark.
Sponsor us, bro. God, sponsor us. I use every single product.
Got to do his song.
Nigga, Hassan, bro.
What?
Slow it the fuck.
This is what it's about, bro. Shit don't always go as planned.
It's about dedication, huh?
Yeah, you know how we have the... You need a Jeep, but like, they ain't coming in time. I already ordered them.
Right.
It just ain't coming in time. I gotta get
it. Is Jonelle coming?
So you got the good thing. Like, see, he can't even see it.
Wax on.
All right, look at that.
Wax on. For real, I'm so serious.
These stocks. Do not get these, right? POS.
I mean, shoot, it's coming on, look.
I think I got that Freakmobile.
Hold up, God.
Try to think about it.
Say what's up.
What's going on, man? Pulled up late, man. I had to just, you know what I'm saying, shit to do.
yeah, what to do?
Shit to do, man.
Yeah, all right.
What are you talking about?
No, that would cost more than these,
I think.
Okay,
it costs 480? 480, man.
What you got? I don't need that. I delete that.
How much you got?
Like,
miles.
They say this is like one bar. Right. I'm like,
miles.
Yeah,
miles.
Yeah,
miles.
Yeah, but that's inaccurate now.
Yeah, 3 a.m. I'm in the studio, down the doors, and I won't be charged by the bitch I fought last year. She somewhere home now. Every day of the winter, I had my heat, nigga. I want cold at all. All about my paper, got a new bank roll. I still won't fold at all. I put love in the pills, I'm trying to switch lane, but I can't change without.
Boys needed to get gas.
Mm.
Damn, that bump was bad for. I forgot my glasses too, so I can't see shit right now.
There's no way to avoid that shit.
Yes, look at that.
Look at that shit.
That shit was bad, bro. I couldn't avoid
that shit
at all, bro.
You a little nervous?
See me
held together by a fucking clear
tape.
This is from my
Fender player.
That was
the right?
You think this is cool, bro?
Yeah.
Pretty bad.
Nothing.
That's just bad. That boy was scraping like hell.
Everybody got fucking 10,000 to fucking put on those scooters. That was like,
this scooter is 10K.
Yeah, that ain't that.
Cool. KSR Junior right here, man. Stop the plan, man. Cameraman. Man behind the camera for real, man. Stop playing, man. You see him, man? Shit on. You know what I'm saying? Peep the T, though. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Peep the back, though. Drip on. Fit on. All right, son. Fit on. The new mount. Hold on. Fit on. Alright, Kev, slice shit. My fault. Shit on, you know what I'm saying? Keep the apparel, though.
Alright, man, we about to leave. Oh, boy.
The head would hit different.
You don't want no tents.
I need them to see who the fuck is in, motherfucker. Check the status.
I was gonna get 35 in the back. I texted Michael about that.
Like hooping, but now I like hearing my music inside of the club. We spinning, they can't get enough. No, we ain't beefing with no bro. Nigga can't reach in your pocket and show me a dog. We on that candy, nigga can't set up shop. Gonna rob if you think you the plug. Y'all turn, nigga, they know what's up.